without a Bible. For the masses, it's too late.